It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like in the movies. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like in the movies. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. That was too slow. You need to engage and release your aim quickly to snap to new targets. Too slow. Private Allen, you need to quickly pop in and out of aiming down your sights to snap to new targets. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind life cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Private, throw a grenade and take out those targets. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
Nah, gaskets are blown. Need new plugs, too.
I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alan. Very much the Rangers can't do that SF and Delta can, but whatever, man. That's SOCOM brass for you. And all those freaking blocking positions? When are we gonna see some real action instead of babysitting SEALs and D-boys, who are?
To the first area! Go, go, go!
Yeah, Yeah, I rolled through this joint with the Desert Eagle.
Yeah? I rolled through this joint with your mama. How about that?
Very funny, dickwad. You said that all by yourself, huh?
You guys ever run the course of the moon at speed?
Who are you kidding? Only Delta.
Just switch to your other weapon. It's faster than reloading.
Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
Clear the first area. Go, go, go! Just point to your other weapon! It's faster than reloading!
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
They get killed, and nobody even knows. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. No one knows. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy.
Alright, head upstairs, regroup with the others.
All 100 units, get to the
city. We're trapped across the river in the red zone. We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
GTs. If that bridge layer gets hit, we're swimming along. Alan, switch to the M203.
Warlord, this is Hunter 2-1, requesting airstrike at grid 252171. The target is a white 12-story apartment building. Over.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy. I have Devil 1-1, flight of 2, F-15's online, stand by for relay. Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1, flight of 2 F-15s, time on station 155, holding at 3 Sierra Northwest, holding area 9, carrying 2 JDAMs and 2 arms, over. Standing by.
Devil 1-1, target is a white 12-story apartment building at grid 252171. I need you to level that building. How copy, over.
On the bridge, 10 shot high. Multiple targets, take them out!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling it now. Target acquired.
Up on the bridge, far side!
Up there! They're making a push for the bridge layer. Beat them back!
They're going for the bridge layer!
Hunter 2, keep up the pressure on those RPG teams. If that bridge layer gets hit, we're swimming rock. Alan, switch to the M203.
Warlord, this is Hunter 2-1, requesting airstrike at grid 252171. Target is white 12-story apartment building. Over.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy. Devil 1-1, flight of 2, F-16's online, stand by for relay.
Drop some rounds and we'll cross the river.
Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1, flight of 2 F-15s, time on station 159, holding at 3 Sierra Northwest.
Devil 1-1, target is a white 12-story apartment building at grid 252171.
Contact to the west!
I need you to level that building. How copy, over.
On the bridge, 10 o'clock high! Multiple targets, take them out!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling it now. Target acquired.
Contact! I'm on the bridge! Far side!
They're retreating, keep hitting them! Complete. We're Oscar Mike. Move out.
We're moving out.
Let's go. Get your ass back in the vehicle.
Oscar Mike.
We're Oscar Mike.
Let's
move it
out. Dude, if you gotta drop a deuce, do it now.
We're moving out now.
Let's move out.
Alan, get in.
Get in your Humvee. You're holding up the line.
10 seconds! Hey, 10 seconds!
Which building is it, sir?
He said it's all 1 o'clock.
In which building? The one at 1 o'clock. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 Victor, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Stand the rooftop, Bob. Stay frosty.
You see anything? I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Yeah. Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
What are they doing?
Watch those alleys.
Okay.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia. Are they on? Negative. They're just watching us.
They're scouting us.
If I don't knew we can shoot.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter Victor, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to
engage! We're going in!
This is it! Speed him up!
Through history class now.
Roger that.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3, Toby. Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
Class now.
Roger that.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3's Humvee. Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
Hunter, fucking cover behind those steps.
classroom.
We got a man down! Clear!
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Cover me!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Trauma unit. Use my helicopter. Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Look.
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. Aye, the ice is good. Follow me. Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Thank you.
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. Part three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Tango to your left. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Four tanglers just got out, and they're looking around. Roach, the fueling station's near the northeast corner of the runway. Target behind you. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. There's a perfect truck. Get out of there. They found you. Target on your left. Tango on your six. Tango to your left. Tango on your six. Tango to your left. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. I'm headed for the hangar. Get there ASAP. Signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. That BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Roach, the fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. Seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. Roach, search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. You've alerted some guards. The fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. That's the fueling station. You found it.
picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike. Hi. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. And look for the ACS module.
Before I end.
been compromised. Low profile and hold your fire.
Snowmobile, let's get the hell out of here!
Kilo 6-1, the primary exfil point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there, over.
Kilo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that, out.
More tangos to the rear! Just go run them! Go, go!
Keep moving or you're dead!
Go, go, go! Come on! Come on!
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Let's go.
this way. Let's go. All it clear. Hold your fire.
No shevelitis. Get in. We've sent a strong message with this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any side.